Hiya guys, it's Spectre here, back with some more Dungeons 2. And this is the continuation of Mission 8, and this is Part 3, a Blood Red Wedding. Let's see what the heroes have got in store for us today. But I think I'm now better prepared for whatever they may throw at me. My dungeon's got lots of its awesome traps, ready to unleash death upon anything that walked into my dungeon. I do love the carnage the traps create. Here we go. Any hero that enters my dungeon, may the odds be ever in your favour, because they won't last long. Not against exploding boulder traps. Sat there, you lazy chuff, you have done almost nothing. Ooh. Looking at that, it's just like a corridor of pain and death. It is truly horrible. Right, what have we got here? Increase that one. Where's that orc? You. Stop relaxing. Get your ass in there. Get training. Let's see what upgrades we've got. Big fat boys are in the forge. What can we do? Whoa. We'll have that. I'll have that one as well. Increase the power of my frontliners. Oh shit, have I not increased healing yet? Oh dear. In fact, think about these guys might do it pretty fast. Where's that other bleeding troll? Relaxing? Get off your arse, Tubsy. Get over here. To work. Slap you. Right? Get working like him. Follow his example, lazy chuff. Is that orc? That orc's upgraded. Give me a goblin. We'll have Noxy Geek. Noxy Geek, come over here, you. Become one of them big motherfuckers, a Gobblebot. They're actually pretty badass. Only goblins are actually pretty good at fighting. The rest of them just get wrecked. The little snots merge with the dungeon decor and are now will be ignored by the enemy. What? That's insane. Let's get them working faster. That's what I need. Need the Naga upgrade, that one. Are all the Nagas? Yeah, they're upgraded.
Payday.
Whoa, almost 2,000 for the payday. We have an unlimited source here, I think, anyway. I think it is. I'm not entirely certain, but it does look different to the other one. And I did have another one of those over there, which recently got destroyed. So they must be a greater source of gold, but not infinite. So I'm assuming the one with the gems is infinite. Otherwise, it must just be an extremely high amount. What the frack is going on here? How are? When I needed them, where were they? Nowhere to be seen.
A strange odor spread through the Ultimate Evil's dungeon. It vowed that in the future, it would eat fewer beans.
Oh, that's disgusting. Give me the defibrillator one.
Man Clegane, a feared warrior, was just setting out for Joffrey's wedding. The careless evil should be wary of his strong army. Under no circumstances must he be allowed to reach the wedding party.
Let him reach it. We don't care. They will all die the same. Love that as well. So that can forge things more quickly. But then... that allows your trolls to work faster. Okay. What the fuck is that? An ingenious goblinoid invention that can combine enemies and electricity in a painful but most entertaining way. That does sound actually quite funny. Let's build one of those for shits and giggles. I need an appropriate area. Kinda like that. Then I can build one in middle. Oh shit, he's talking me to Vibramat. No! Or is that just... hang about, what? Oh god, no, it's in... there's another one. Bloody hell. Okay. Give me the door. I want some better doors then. Give me the door. This door is more effective than any bouncer. I like it. I like that description. Give me that. Oh, the traps are done yet. Come on. You idle goblins. What are you doing? Oh, we leveled up fast. You guys not researched that yet? What are you doing? Get to work. You! Stop relaxing, you goddamn oaf. Get in there. I will whoop your ass.
Do you remember the bit about it being important that Sandman Clegane must not reach the castle? Ring any bells?
Screw Sandman Clegane.
Good grief. For once, can't you just do things the way I say?
No, because your way is boring. Where the frack? Oh, in fact, I know what that is. That's the item that you can put inside there. That looks pretty fucking large. I'll see if we can fit them in here. Right, come on, get to work. You, motivate him. Shout at him, although technically if he turned around and twatted you, he'd just floor you. What's that?
There are enemies in your dungeon.
Really? Ooh, this is an interesting looking attack party. Let's see how it does versus the traps. Trap test number 2. Coming up. Though not really that one. That was just there beforehand. I need my doors. That's what I need. I need two doors. Well, I want one of these Tesla coil things. Tesla trap. Electrifying! What the fuck is going on here?
Payday!
Payday, boys! He's saying payday. Demolish. Not Phil.
Was on the way to the celebrations to offer his congratulations to Joffrey on his wedding.
Call France.
He was known for his warhammer. Get it?
Oh my god. Really?
No. You don't get it, do you?
I do get it. As he has his big warhammer Galmaraz. Wonder if I can fit another one of those in here. It's going to be tricky. Ooh. It's actually going to be a bit more than tricky. You may need a bit of extra room. I said they were bloody massive. Look at the size of that. I want to see how this thing works. It rocks itself like a ghost hammer. Love it. Huh? What? I don't get it. Alright, well, we'll... Bill... What? What is going on here? What's going up here as well? You idiots taking a break? These in the trap corridor. They are. Oh no, it looks like it's stalled again or something. Is one of the traps bugged or something? Oh wow, they did that pretty fast. That does look pretty cool. The heck is going on? Ultimate evil, help me! Wow, they maxed out the mana pretty fast. Good god. Whoa. Okay. Yes, if they want to come to my dungeon heart, make them walk. Send them round the long way through the brewery. Fucking creatures love the brewery. Jesus, how many barrels are in there? Holy crap! And how many's in there as well? Can we increase the storage capacity of that? Nope, maxed out. No bugger. Where's everyone gone to? Oh, all heroes dead. Awesome. Right. You two. Kick his tiny ass. Oh, and where's he gone as well? Noxie. Whatever it's fucking called, that one. You, train in. Die. By fire be purged.
This was no surprise, as he was a veteran of countless battles against Chaos. He arrived at the wedding party effortlessly.
Ah, what the... Ooh. Okay. We'll make a different entrance to that. A bloody bunch of heroes come charging through there. I don't really want the injured creatures in the hospital getting wrecked because of it. Doesn't seem like a nice thing to do if they're already in a bit of bother. Could relocate these in two. Build one there. Build one there.
Enemies have entered the dungeon.
Have they now? Tell the enemies to bring it the hell on. There we go.
Another nobleman. Will this never end? This time, it was Arthur Minithrill. Arthur was still mourning his father, who had recently...
Arthur Minithrill. Fuck.
The ultimate evil swore that he would unite him with his father very soon.
And that we shall. Summon his Warhound, get him on the Warhound track. Warhounds are cool. Ooh, two little disarmers. Let's see what happens to this rather large attack force. What are you doing? Locked until further notice. Whoa! That is some right damage. Pity it explode there though. It can open the doors and it can disarm the level. But oh, that disarmed the trap behind it. What kind of BS is that? Get him. Yeah! You're not immune to that, are you? Shouldn't that be set off by her? Oh, it's because she's invisible. She's invisible. Oh no, that's naughty. What the hell is that? What was the lightning? She's gonna break all my traps, isn't she? They're gonna disarm all my traps. I'm not having that. No! Relaxing my ass. Get up, damn you. Right. Get him! Oh, it's a slaughter! Bloody hell, they murdered him. Don't like them elf things though. Invisible and can avoid me traps. That's some proper bullshit that is. I have a full brewery. Oh good god. So we're gonna have a crap load of them peons down there, aren't we? But they've got nothing to really dig into. Oh no.
Arthur Minithrill had reached the wedding. There he was heard babbling something like
Frogmorgon
is hungry.
But what that was a is this?
The unsuccessful evil who had been unable to stop him.
I don't know what this is, but this looks mightily interesting. It's like four of those special ones in a row. That does look pretty nice. Pretty nice indeed. Let's build a nice big badass treasure room. Holy crap. The hell? Bloody mana guardian things. Wreck 'em. Have they done research yet on his warhound? He's still not done that research. Oh my god, how slow are you guys? I think we're gonna have to update it a little bit, I think. I need that one. Yep, we'll have it. What is that?
Enemies have entered the dungeon.
Another big attack force. Are there any little peons among that group? There is one there. I can see you. Where are you, you little fuck?
Everything must come to an end. Even nobles arriving. The master was on. Oberyn Mattel was travelling in search
Oberyn
of
Mattel.
Murderer and selling amusing toys on the side. Both would prove of no help to him, because the ultimate evil had already signed his death warrant.
Somebody keep healing these. Nope, they are dying. Slowly but surely. Oh god! Fairy, leave him alone! Let him die! Yes! No more little trap disarming fuckers. What the hell is going on here? Spiders. I hate spiders. Kill them! That's right, he's got his warhound out. Look at that little chap. Nice. I mean, that one's done. That's good. We'll have that one then. We'll increase the mana hold. Right. Let's get a treasure room built up here. Are they, like, immune to traps or something? What the frack? I'm not liking these things. They're just destroying all our doors. My traps aren't doing nothing to them. What the fuck? Unlock the door. There we go. What is paying? You two guys. Right, well, let's put you down here then.
Amazingly, Oberyn Mattel made it to the wedding and began to sell amusing children's toys. The incompetent evil had failed once again.
I'm not incompetent, I'm just patient. I have a plan. A most heinous plan. Oops, actually, no, we don't want that.
Wedding guests dried up. The celebrations in the castle were about to begin. The wedding crashing eagle estimated that it would take about 6 minutes before the wedding guests had built up enough Dutch courage to start a major attack on the dungeon.
A major attack, eh?
Enemies have entered the dungeon.
6 minutes. Bring it on. Oh, I need that upgrade. My little snots. That one. So Eero, stop pestering him. Where's that other one? I move too slow. Get over here. And those guys are getting owned. If you kill any of my peons, I'm not going to be impressed. What was that? They killed Selena Gomez! No! Oh, I've got her. I can pick her up. Kill my Naga, how dare they? Terribly broken elf archer people. So is all that a lot going to be coming at me? I actually like where this is going. Bring it on. And I have yet to use this thing. which I am itching to try and use. I may save it for the final attack wave. See how powerful it actually is. Like unleashing the Dungeons 2 variant of Darth Vader.
Heyday.
Heyday again. And no peons collecting any bleeding gold. Why am I not surprised? Well, some of you chuffs get down here. Has he done that upgrade yet? Ooh, autosave. I think he may have done. Oh yeah, yeah, that's awesome. That does me. Ooh. Love that one then. We'll help the Ironhides out. Getting sealed inside the suits of armour. And that should be the final upgrade that I'll need. My army will be ready. Oh god, my money's took a hit. Jesus. What are you doing running round him? Idiot. Where's he going? How much is that one hold? 10,000. Okay. Yeah, try and drink all that. You'll drown before you drink it all. And again, saying that, I quickly make it beer barrels. Nah, you won't be able to drink that all. We'll have more beer pulled in no time. That upgrade though, that is a really handy upgrade. So the enemy don't attack them. So as they come past my traps and destroy my doors, the little snots can be repairing the doors and rearming the traps. I like that idea. I like it a lot. We are ready. 34 seconds till their attack wave. Bring it! Here comes the pain, baby. Now the question is, do I let them attempt the death corridor first, or do I hit them with evil strikes back? Let's see some get slaughtered by the traps. We could meet them here somewhere.
It was complete. Without further ado, they decided to attack the nearby dungeon in celebration of the occasion. Unfortunately, it was the Ultimate Evil's dungeon. It chuckled inwardly and got ready for the attackers preparing to roll in.
Let's do it. Here they come. Fuck me, there's a few of them. There is a few of them. Are these all the bloody lords and heroes and whatnot that's alive, arrived, are they? Let them come. Brewery's at 125% efficiency. Good lord. I've just got so much goddamn beer.
Enemies have entered the dungeon.
You've come round the long way, have you? In fact, I'll wait until they get here, and I'll summon this. We'll try this out first. I don't think it'll kill them all. So we'll have a good tussle. Oh, the prime evil. Jesus. How much damage? Christ, man. Or maybe it will kill them all. Fucking hell. Huh. Get shit on. Holy crap!
The ultimate evil thought such behavior way too cheesy. He gave a few of the celebrating little snots a clip round the ear and began the preparations for an attack on the wedding. The departing wedding guests left King Joffrey back in the safety of his castle. Yet there were relatively few guards on duty. This was an ideal opportunity for the insidious evil to reunite father and son in the grave.
Well, that will have to wait for next time. Thanks for watching, guys. This is part 3. I'll be doing part 4 later on this week. Please subscribe and keep watching. Thanks, guys.